Windmill with kettlebell. You're going to engage your core, stack your wrist, shoulder, and hip. Allow your shoulder to rotate as you lower down. Look up through the kettlebell. As you come up, look straight ahead.